A state divided. From friends to family to co-workers, there is almost no one who sits on the fence when it comes to the Michigan-Michigan State rivalry. For the most part, the annual game, set for Saturday night, is a week's worth of good-natured jabs complete with bets to wear the other team's colors should the team you root for loses. It's all in fun. Except, of course, for the players and coaches involved. The intensity is unmatched, something players on both sides of the rivalry have attested to for decades. And even though in many seasons there was little more at stake than bragging rights, that never changed the passion of the game. We just know what this game means, Michigan State sophomore linebacker Joe Bachie said this week. From the past, just seeing how physical it gets and seeing the hatred between the teams, the competitive hatred. We are going to get our guys ready to go. It's going to be a fun one. More, Michigan keys to beating Michigan State. More, Detroit news predictions, Michigan versus Michigan State. Fun? Maybe, but what's at stake when the teams square off at 7:30 p.m. at Michigan Stadium? That's a tougher one to answer this season. Michigan, 4-0-1-0 Big Ten, comes in with expectations of winning its first Big Ten championship since 2004, reaching its first conference title game, and earning a spot in the college football playoffs. Michigan State, 3-1-1-0, has done all of that, last winning the conference title in 2015, the same year it went to the playoffs. But then 2016 came, and with it a monumental collapse to 3-9. For the Spartans, this year's goals are not as grand. Finishing with a winning record and playing in a bowl game are the first step. But would a win Saturday night change any of that? Could it lead to a quicker revival than most experts expected? You've got to earn that reputation, especially after last year, Michigan State coach Mark D'Antonio said. You've got to climb back up that ladder, and that's our intent. That's where our mindset is, and again it's a road game. It's a rivalry game. I don't think we need to factor in and say, okay, we're the underdog and all that kind of stuff. We have motivation. They have motivation. Should be a great football game. Now in his 11th season at Michigan State, D'Antonio has built the Spartans into a consistent contender, winning 3 Big Ten championships and playing in 9 bowl games. His success against Michigan has been a big part of that. And entering Saturday night's game, he's 7-3 against the Wolverines with a 3-1 mark in Ann Arbor. Another win in the rivalry would not only signal to the rest of the Big Ten that last season's woes were an anomaly, but it would continue to establish his dominance in the state. For those playing, however, they're doing their best to not make this one bigger than any other game.